Also, yeah, now that you mention it, it is kind of, I don't know what's the word I'm looking for. And this is why you made a poor instructor, Quistus, because you fucking leave your post, you do dumb shit. You locked in, bitch. Like, Zell's hyperactive ass wouldn't have broke that fucking door clean down. She didn't, it was some kind of crazy automatic lock type shit. Climb up, bitch. Christ. No indication of where that climb up spot should be. Thank you. What was the deal with Rinoa and Adia again? Rinoa was a perfect host for Adia, but they had some kind of childhood history. I'm trying to remember. Adia was her adopted mother or some shit? They had a bunch of orphans living in the lighthouse or whatever. Like, everybody didn't see this coming. I mean, seriously. Thank you.
Eagles. Who's it? Eagles. Eagles. Hey.
Yeah, I absolutely fucking hate the sewer part. You cannot tell which gates open, which ones don't, what wheels you can climb, which ones you can't. It's a fucking utter nightmare. Wish I would have had encounter none before I got here, because the enemies are also a pain in the ass. But I don't. All I have is encounter half, and hopefully that's enough to get me from screen to screen without getting any encounters. I'm pretty sure the encounter timer resets every time you set foot in a new, area.